Oh, hey guys, I'm going to be talking about Lego, my singing monsters. So, today we're going to be talking about the set, the game, and
even
the game. So we're going to be talking about that.
To Sky.
So we're going to be...
He's so tough.
We're going to be... doing that. So
I even kill him.
Chris, we're gonna be
I'm
talking
so
about
big.
The game. So
I'm so big.
The game would probably really be really weird.
I'm so
actually.
Big.
But I don't think there would be any levels. I think there would be zero levels. I think it would just be like a free play game. I think it would just be like a free play game and stuff. And like where you can just kind of get all the characters. And then there could be like a DLC pack for the upbeat monsters.
Oh, yeah.
Fan made
yeah.
monsters.
Yeah. Maybe we a skeleton so. One. And, oh, yeah, crocodile. And I was like, raincoat.
Yeah. So. We already have some videos on of the Lego sets, like, well, not really Lego sets, but just like them.
He's so
real. Fan-made sets. They just
and
made them.
Not
like the rare Roblox is my favorite one because I think it was really cool.
He's so stuck. And I can't even go.
And I think. For the first of the game, I think it will be kind of like a troll challenge how you beat the game.
Oh, yeah.
It'll be kind of like a troll trial where you kind of just need to unlock your noggin. And then you can just kind of go ahead and spin your diamonds. I think you can earn diamonds different maybe in the Lego game than you do in the game, probably, in the original game, like the real life game.
Okay, he's so rich, so he's so cute.
And then you could just kind of, once you have, like, you're about
to yeah, so Jackson.
You can kind of
and I could be when I have 0-2.
So he kind of just has...
He's Jackson?
So, depending. So next up
I
is
could be when Jackson.
I think for the Lego sets, you could kind of like build the islands. That would be really cool. They could kind of have like a play feature.
I could be the guy that was red.
For like, you know, yeah, you could. For like the.
And now he's Jackson now.
For like the one thing, so to make it actually look like the Lego sets.
He's not King Infant Fly now.
Yeah. And my voice is a lot higher, isn't it? I think my voice is a lot bit higher. Because I'm kind of yelling right now.
I'll be a big
so.
I kill you!
Lego sets.
I'm huge.
So you could kind of like. And then you could like. Get skinned with it. And I think we could have like the play feature from like with the Lego Mario. Like the Lego Mario things and stuff. I think that could happen. So where you could play like if you put them on a different island, they could like sing with each other and say bum do bum bum do bum ya da 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 da. So yeah.
He's Nathan. Mm-hmm. Then I have the white thing with white colors.
Yeah, so I think that could happen. So I think most of the Lego characters could be a
and you could
big
be
a fix.
Yeah. And now it's Mason.
I think if we would like go to Sugar Bush Island, I think this is where all the humans show up, and like they could all be like minifigures or something like that, and that would be actually really cool to see in Lego form, because we have never had a Lego My Singing Monsters like set thing or game even. So I'd really like to see.
Maybe I'm gonna play Hero World, and I could be a guy.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll be the guy to.